I would say my gamble to get into Casino Town early paid off. Poor old Henry Beresford died. But as I've only lost one thief so far, that is extraordinary. Now we're going to the banks. Now the good thing about the banks is that they have loads of money. So essentially, I just equip myself with everything to get ready for going into the police district. Banks is just a money generator, really. So I think a good place to start, you've got the sound detector app, but I really don't care for that, I don't really need that. Showing computers is handy, scanning the level is quite handy, that's a good place to start, particularly. It lets me see what's going on, but here we go, into the banks. Let's see what we can get. Two security stations. And immediately there's a new robot. When he sparkles electricity, if you touch him, you die. So you need to be careful about that. So again, it's a matter of patience. But that's a horrible looking entrance, so I'm not going in that. I have two security stations to deal with. I can blow up this guy, which is quite nice. Doesn't get me through the windows though, but that's not a problem. I will get the other one as well. Hopefully they'll align. I'll take out both of them. That's a nice start. There's another robot. We saw the witch doctors earlier. But there's another one on the right there which drops those poisonous counters. Poisonous things. And there's one of the security stations up there. That's a closer one. I'll have to go over the top to get to that. The other one is further down here. I wouldn't mind placing a bomb there to get through. But let's look at the other one to start with. Oh, look at that. That other noise generating robot goes through the shield one. We did. Maybe that's just a curiosity of where he started. It is interesting to note that they will open doors. I'm not sure if they open locked doors, but they open normal doors if they hear something. So watch out for that, because that is really not something you want to deal with. This does not look friendly, and there's nothing to be gained from being here, so I might just leave them alone for now. I might set him off by running over the roof, but I don't mind. Right, there is the other security centre. And there's a mine there, which isn't good. I wonder if I can get up from there. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna follow this dude. And then hit him with that, which is very nice. So where am I going? I'm going down here and up there. Okay, this is the back way, isn't it? No security camera there. To be honest, I didn't check to see whether that was going to get their computer, so that's a bit lucky. Bit of cash there, grab that. But this is alright, if I can get both of those electric boys, I'll be happy. I'm not sure they'll be close enough together. Let's just get the one. And then be patient to get the other. That's good, and that's where I need to go, I think. Is up there, isn't it? For that security center. This computer is open. And it's safe. To put a bug on, nothing's going to destroy it. Now that does not look very safe. What I'll do is I'll use my first bomb there, I think. Rid of those spikes. Give me a safe place to start ambushing these guys. That spiky fella's going to cause me problems, potentially. So, let's just put another bomb there and get rid of it. In fact, I could have timed it better to get the electricity guys as well, but never mind. It's not going to hit me, is it? Bit of a waste of bombs there, to be honest. Not sure if it's going to spark up again, and I don't want to take the risk. That'll do for now. Lots of them in this one. I'm gonna do this again, just to make this a bit easier. Because where's that light go? I can get this money. That mine's gonna be a problem. Those spikes are gonna be a problem. Okay, the light doesn't go all the way onto the edge. So if I deal with this mine, I'm going to run across and plant a bomb. Yeah. Because those spikes are going to cause me a problem. Now I should be able to jump across there safely. Do I come back for that computer? I think the answer is yes. Then again, I might not be coming back for that computer, so let's get it while I can. Where's the other security station? 73 metres down. Go into the pit. There you go. Get rid of that fella. So that room's complete now. All cleared. There's a bug there. Watch out for him. Let's get that fella. Thank you. both these at the same time, just in case that guy kills me. Got remote detonator active though, so I should be able to do that. What's going on up there is mildly interesting. That computer's going to be difficult to get to. Let's look at this security station, which should be here. I don't want to use that detonator. Or I don't want to use that mine. It'll blow up the computer. If I use a bomb, it'll blow up the door. I might blow up the mine. I might be able to get away with it. Where does that light go? One thing I could do is use steam purge and just run across and do things from the other side, but that is still going to be tricky. So I think if I run into those guys when they're arcing, it's going to cause problems anyway. But that's a possibility. EMP's ready. Again, it's recharged, so I'm going to just take these guys out with that, which will save me a nice bit of time. But this is still tricky. So I need to get in and do that mine. Without setting it off. No, I don't want to hack the computer. That's going to be the problem. It's going to make me want to hack the computer. Which I can't do without getting into that. Oh no! Yeah. And I lost all that money. There's the problem. That's always tricky. I've not worked out how to do that. I think the lesson there is just to get out with what you've got rather than die. It's a good lesson. That guy's just going to cause problems, but is he even in the way, really? Tell you what I'll do, I'll come over the top here and hit this guy from the top. Unless he suddenly starts looking at me. Gets rid of the spikes, very nice. I want to set off that other one, but not the mine. There we go. I know I can set off the mine, the computer's far enough away. I should do something about him. Don't kill me, please. There you go, done. Some cash from that machine. It's quite a small light there. It's quite nice. And then find the security sensor, which are a long way away. I think I might need to just go over the top or something. to that line go, because that's not much fun. I think I need to set off this guy quickly. Okay, there we go. But now we've got glass, and that guy really speeds along. That thing should be right below me. There it is. And that generator's nice. That takes out them. That'll take out him. But I still can't get in there without a bomb. Should I put it? Don't think it really matters. This will do. Falling onto spikes though. So I'm just gonna jump out of the way. There are spikes. They're not really in the way. I might be safe by that door, but I'm gonna dash in. Should be safe coming out, because this will deactivate everything. Done. I've run out of bugs, that's fine. Already used it. I'm going to use another bomb. How many do I have left? Four. That's plenty. Because I do not like spikes. Have I mentioned this? This may well catch me out. So, let's be sensible about it. That did not work! Fair enough, let's just... Oh, and that's guesswork. Can I get that mine without him detecting me? How quick. Okay, that's safe. Those aren't spikes, I can drop into there. Get rid of him. Get rid of this. Back this fella. Now can I get... Where can I get to? don't know how these are connected. I need to get into there. I'm going to blow my way through this wall. I'll take two bombs. Yep, taking out a little robot as well, that's good. Blow this one up as well. And that gives me room to work with here. So this is not where I want to be. Is there a way in there? I don't know. How many bombs have I got left? One. Well, let's get into there. Two of them. But not anymore. Don't fall into that. Oh, please don't. I thought I was going to fall into it again. Right. One more computer, which is right at the top. Don't fall into any spikes. And this should be a good heist. Everything. Okay, good. Ah, there was a bin of money left over. I forgot I had that. But that's okay, lots of money. 349 is unfortunate. I think because this is the best ability. That's 350. Still, I have the money, I'm just going to start spending. Stop falling damage, yes. It goes very quickly. Let's get another bug. These are good money. I'm buying pretty much everything now. The banks are just a money-making machine to get you into the swindle. No security stations, that's going to make this awkward. I'm going to set that off because you can still remotely detonate them when they are... I'll demonstrate. When you hack them, you can still remotely detonate them. If I come here and want to detonate that one, there's no real order to which way I detonate them. So I'll probably just kill myself. So I'm going to detonate that one before coming here to detonate that one. And then there's a whole bunch of spikes there, which is horrible. That. I don't want to navigate those spikes at all. So do I EMP that and then bomb things or I don't know what to do there. I will see if this takes out that. No. Oh, that's a shame. I'm going to take out that light. Oh, look out. Which is good. But I also do not want to deal with all these spikes. So I'm just going to waste my bombs. Also, bomb rigging speed is much quicker now. If there's another way to get through, he's not going to turn around too quickly. Well, I need to hit him twice. That's useful, thank you. So is that. Thank you very much. That is going to be a pain. If only I had EMP. I could wait for it, or I could move on. Move on a little. That light is fine. You explode. Not good. Risk it like an idiot. Need to stay away from that gas, that's what I stuff. I can wait that out. I'll just do that because waiting for him to go across would be just, it'll take forever. Although it looks like I've made it take longer now. I think I'll turn around sooner, but I might just hit him into the pit. Spikes, very nice. Catch on that guy. Ah, I took out the computer. That's what I mean by not thinking. I did not think. Let's not do it with that one. How far is that guy coming? Just need to be patient. Oh, he's going back again. Going in the other direction. And do I have time to do this? I don't want to hack that mine if I can't hack the computer. Because then this guy will just run across it, set it off, and blow up the computer. And I've already blown up one computer. Now the other guy's coming back again because he's hit the spikes. Going to have to wait. Now, I won't plant a bug on that machine because it will blow up. Because I need to do something with this. I'll just let him blow up now. See ya, guy. There's a bit of cash there. I'm not going for that. It's too much hassle. Oh, poor machine. Look at you. You're blown up. Is that too much hassle? Well, yes, because that security lock makes it that way. Let's find out where else I can go. I should be able to deal with that other sparkly fella. Now that I've got my EMP back. Safe computer, so let's put a bug on it. And look at that, 86 quid. Yes. More money there. I should be able to set off that thing as well. Get away from me! Get away from me! No! Where's the other computer? I'm going to have to go around the outside. Alright, watch out for the spikes though. That was unfortunate, but I have some good money, as long as the coppers aren't waiting for me. There we go. Not successful, but not bad. I would still like the transporter. What else can we get? Oh, let's pick up this. That's handy. That's handy. That is very handy. That would save me. So let's do that. I should show you what that is. That is auto steam purge. So rather than me having to set it off in that instance, I would have just had steam purge going once per heist. If I'm detected, it'll go off automatically, which saves my skin. Very useful. Rather not have to use it, but sometimes I don't do very well. Hello, new robot. He's quite good fun. Looks upwards, which adds a new dimension, but also if you get close to him, he'll explode. I'll go up the top again. Oh, don't look at me, I was just down there. Look down. Two security things, one's up there. Are you going to play nicely? There we go, I knew I'd get him eventually. I mean, that one's close, let's have a look at it. Ah, all those spikes! Set off. I'd rather set off the MP to get rid of some of those spikes, but whichever one goes first, I suppose. I need bombs to get in there anyway, by the looks of it, so I'm gonna go in through the roof. I just hope I don't blow up the centre itself. Although that security light is gonna cause problems. So be it. Right, it doesn't actually shine on the station, does it? No. I can get to that list. Now, where's the other one? A long way away. Let's go this way and see what happens. It's directly beneath me now. Well, there's windows there. So at least I can get through. There's a stealthy robot. That might give me options. Let's get this guy to explode. Hi, guy. Yeah, that's what I like. And wow, that guy's back is turned. Let's hit him. Oh, look at my extra strength. That's beautiful. So it should be down here. No, it's down there. Alright, we can do that. Hello. Is he gonna move? Yeah. And there's that, which is good. So I'll just do that, shall I? That's safe to drop down into. Get rid of you. Oh, I can't go near that. Get rid of you. Good. He's dropped one last stink bomb. It's worth noting that whilst you can't hack computers that are locked without it setting off an alarm, you can whack a bug on them. Everything's shut down, that's nice. Another one's falling down. What are you doing? Now I just need to get to work. Scrapping robots. Grabbing money out of computers. Can I get both of them? No, just the one. That's alright. No spikes there, that's good. Let's hide from this guy. Surprise! This will be slow, but that's okay as long as the jumpy dude doesn't jump on my head. Computers. There's one below me. I'm gonna go outside. I don't like spikes. Not sure I've mentioned that. Wonder how you get in there. Bombs, I guess. Where's the best way to go in? Let's dig in here. How many have I got? 4. I need 3 to get in here. Setting them is quicker now. Well, I've got through already. Just need to. Gotta watch out for the bug though. Bop. Otherwise, that's all fine. That guy's annoying. All these spikes. I really don't like spikes. This is horrible. Do my best not to jump into them, I suppose. Do I want to get over here? I really don't. I don't think there's anything there. And those spikes just make me nervous. Okay, good, good. But it does lead down there. There's like 200 quid there. I am not bothered. Computer left. Ah. Right, let's reset my jumps. And try to be a bit better about it. Nope, jumping straight up again. Ah, please don't do this to me. I need to get across this gap. There we go. Hundred left, that's just a coffer somewhere. I don't think it's worth looking for. I've got lots of money. Let's go back. I have 445,000. Excellent. That could buy me entrance to the Swindle. But let's just finish off. There we go, teleporter. Excellent. Got all of them. Don't need more goggles. Now this is also handy. Can't get all of them. And that's Still need some more things in there. Keep going with the banks. That's a good start. I don't want to bother with them. There's a security station up here. Oh, well, I keep forgetting all the new stuff I buy, and it's brilliant. So, oh no, what's this down here? That'll come in useful. Do I wait for that, or do I not? It would have been good if I got rid of those spikes, but I don't need to. Let's look for the security station. Boom. There it is. That little fella's going to cause me problems. There's not really another way through though. Tell you what I'll do. I'll jump up as far as I can, and then when he jumps back, I'll take my risks and get through. Boom. Teleporter. Brilliant. My boosted melee strength. Watch out for the jumpy fella. Right, I'm looking for the next security station. So things get nice and easy. There's another flying fella. Don't turn around, lovely. Okay, we can go in here. Start from the back door and work our way forwards. That's a big explosion. It's so much easier when you have lots of tools. Oh, hello, that guy's going to come up. Don't know which way he's going to go. Let's get in and out then. Which way are you going? This way. All right, we can do that. I think getting two of those three would be good. What are the odds I can get all three of them without mine? Depends how fast that dude is. Mind you, getting the two slow ones is a good result. Did I hear a thief? Yeah, there's the thief. Go away, thief! There is also people who hack your account. But I think that might only happen after 50 days. That's really annoying though. Can I get down there? I don't need to bomb my way through. Let's just bomb my way through because I've got bombs to spare. And not worry about it. No, it's not worth going in there. So I want to go in there. Oh, I can do that, can't I? Once that fella's gone, it should line up nicely. Are you going up again? Yep. Oh no, I'm on the wrong thing. This is why I always switch back to that. Because otherwise I'll just do something silly. I did not see that robot. Oh my goodness. Poor guy. I'm sorry, Prussier. Why dainty fist. Ah, need to pay more attention. Oops, didn't catch him. Security stations then. That's not gonna get anyone. That will. Yeah. Security code. I get distracted easily, it seems. Right. This might work. I get through to there and there. Can I set up that one? Good. Now if I can jump up there. Then I can get to the first one. If I can use that as a boost. I think I might be able to do that. You can walk through spikes, you just can't jump onto them. Are those synchronized? Spiky boy's gonna be a problem there. Ah, and I wasn't paying attention to the drone. Yeah. I started doing badly. Right, pay more attention to things. I'm just assuming I'm going to romp through it, that's a problem, and that's not the case. Right, security job is. Remote thing is on. No job is up here. Right, there's one. That's in there, is it? I can get into there. I can do things about them. And in fact, oh, that looks very easy because I can get through that. Set that off without destroying the computer. And get rid of the spikes with that. I can plant a bug on there. Zoom through that wall, but it's not going to be too safe. Safe enough though, by looks of it. Oh, I wanted to get up there and get him. Like that. That's gone. See, that listening dude has opened that door, which is quite good fun, I have to admit. Paying attention to that good dude, that's, you know, something, isn't it? Let's get rid of them. Ah, oh, but that's not really done many favours with getting into there. Ah, oh, that's horrible, no? Alright, alright, alright. It's possible, but difficult. Right, so what I need to do is steam purge my way in. And that's shut everything down, so it's made things nice and easy now. And that's so much easier than trying to time everything. Let's go down the back again. Doors are open, but no one's wandered through. That's not going to get in, is it? Phew. Tricky bit done. What's down here? More of them. That's fine. Let's go to there. I'm not going to fall onto anything. As long as... I mean, is it worth it? It's not worth it, is it? I say it's not worth it and then I'll do it anyway. dude. Bop. There's nothing over there. I'm not even going to risk that. Oh my goodness, what the status. There's nothing there. So let's just get out. Falling onto the thing. That's good. Missed a computer. There it is. It is there. How many bombs do I have? Loads. Which is the best way to go? There's more there as well. As long as I can get out safely. That's a good place to put on. Good start. Yep, that'll do. And that is on spikes, so I can drop into there. I'm landing stealthily, by the way, which is why they don't hear me. That takes a bit longer to recover. Is it worth going for this? It's really not. I've got steam patch, right? So that's just down. That'll do. 200 quid left. I'm not going to go for it. Bonuses be... Good result. Right, what have I got? 543. I've still got some things to buy though. Let's see. That's kind of important. I need all of this to go for a swindle. Still don't have that, or that. Back to the banks. Great for earning money though. Two security stations. Let's try and find them. Way. Where's the other one? Oh, that's handy. In fact, it's very handy. I don't want to zoom out just in case it drops me on that guy and it makes it look like I'm gonna jump on it. On there. Oh, that's not helpful. Ah. That'll do. Oh, look out, there's that guy. Ah, nearly dropped on him. Let's go around a bit more, shall we? Want to blow that up? Let's do that in the first. Ah, oh, there's glass there, oh my goodness. Further down that security station. What is beneath me? Not much. Oh my goodness, that's interesting. Okay, that's got that sorted. The worst of best, wasn't it? What's down there? I don't know if it's a good idea to go down there. I'm gonna say no, but can I get out? Because that was quite an overhang. Yes. outside of this one. Three computers left. Oh, stick to the wall, please. Ah! No! Stop it! That was bad jumping. But that's where auto steam purge comes in. I'm gonna blow you up there. Have I used person bugs? Yes, I have. Alright. That was both bad and lucky. What have we got here? I don't want to fall onto that guy. And I will. So let's go somewhere else. Push him into the pit. And then blow them up. One computer left. It's right below me. Oh, that's doable, I suppose. Look out for that fella. How do I get there, though? How many bombs do I have? 9. I upgraded them, and they got bigger exploding radius. So, how do I want to do this? Spike, I think it's going to cause problems as well. I've got so many bombs, it's just blow my way through everything. Yep, him for example. And while I'm here, let's grab that. Let's blow up some spikes, because I don't like them. Lovely, and there we go. Safe to drop down. Pop. Get rid of you. Don't care about you. Boom. All the cash is in my pocket. So let's leave without running into any spikes. Oh, hello, you're still there. That'll do. It's a fair result. Not great, though. I'm gonna have to go back again. Still, one more visit to the banks. And then I'll be ready. Straight to the security station, I think. If I can get up there. Lovely. That's further. gonna slow me down. That's lovely. Right, it's there. And there's only the one. Can I make that jump is the next question. I think... I have no idea. I'm gonna say yes. Also, there's a bug floating in midair, which hopefully won't cause me problems, but it's hard to say. It's not a good idea to take a risk now. Lovely. Also, you're now my pet. Shoot him! Get him! Get him! Get him! I think we'll just move on. Money, I'm not going to waste my... I'll try to get that one, it might be a bad idea. I'm going to do that because he blows up and it's brilliant. That's safe to fall into, so I'll fall into. That is a long way to go. Those two guys might actually overlap on that. But how to get over there? Where do you look to? There. And that's an awful lot of spikes. I mean, I'm doing something. I'm not entirely sure what though. I'm going to drop down on this guy and clear this up. There we go. Clears up this fella. This is all a bit tricky. I suppose it's meant to be. I need to the banks after all. Might be here a while. Yeah, I'm going to be here a while. Ah, tips. Didn't work. Still, there we go. At least I had that back up. Ah, drones. Hello, drones. Boom. Boom. Steam purge is ready again, that's good. I don't mind waiting. Pastry one there. That's not much fun. Don't know why I went there, but right. There. Hmm. Okay. If I remote detonate that, that's gonna do that. But how else am I gonna get there? This might be one I leave behind. Let's see if I can get through it. Another way. Okay, so there isn't really a good way to get in there. That might be able to improvise something. I'm not sure that entirely helps. Steam purge is ready again. So, let's, get rid of the other guy. There you go. No, get that down. Right, let's wait for the next time. Why aren't you jumping? There we go. No, I don't want to hack the drone. Oh, he doesn't explode though, okay. Because some of them do. One computer left. next in there. Ah, it's still horrible. Horrible but doable. Some cash left, but I'm not bothered about that. Here we are. That's a good result. Over a million. So with that... I still don't need Action Hero. I've got all the tools. There we are. We can say goodbye to the banks, at least for now. Hello, the police district.